Valensia from SMP 7 Singkawang. Here, I will tell you a story from Java, Timun. Long time ago, we old woman and books. She looked south because her husband had no passion and she no food. Every day, she prayed to God to give her a child. Oh my God! I'm sure you will give me a child. If you do not give me a child, will that girl be on Sunday? Please answer my prayer. One night, when she was praying, a giant named Mugoido passed her past and heard her prayer.
Ha 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 ha! No silly, I will give what do you want. I can give you a child.
You must give the child back to me when it is 6 years old.
Ha 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 ha.
No, she was so happy. She did not think about the risk of losing the child later and agreed to take the giant. Mutoijo then gave her a bunch of cucumber seeds.
Burn it around your house.
Thank you so much, Mutoijo.
Thank you.
Mutoijo then left it on saying anything. In the morning, Bosinu planted seeds. The seeds grew within several days and blossomed plentifully. Not long after that, a big golden cucumber grew from the fence. In a hurry, Bosinu plucked the golden cucumber and carried it home carefully.
Ooh, the cucumber is very happy.
He sliced the cucumber slowly and carefully. He was very surprised to see a beautiful baby girl inside the cucumber. Oh my God! This is a beautiful baby girl!
Thanks, Dad. I'll give you a special name, Dinas.
Yes, you are Dinas. I love you so much. Years passed by, and Dinas grew to become a lovely and beautiful little girl. She was also smart and kind, but she loved her very much. But she kept thinking about the tiny giant would take Dinas away. One night, Bosini had a dream. In order to save Dinas from Mutoijo, she had to meet the holy man in morning. Dinas, last night I had a dream. In order to save her from Mutoijo, I had to meet the holy man in morning.
What? How can you go there, mother? It's hard and dangerous. However, I hope you are sure you meet the holy man in morning.
Then, Mosini took with him Timunas to go to a holy man. There, they saw the holy man. The holy man then gave her four little bags, each of them containing cucumber seeds, needles, salt, and shrimp pies. Timunas can use them to protect herself. A few days later, Mutoijo came to see Mosini about her promise.
Mosini, where is Timunas? Now, I will take her back. Ho, 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 ho.
My daughter, let me stay with you. It is like a bone giant. Now, run to the red door.
Where will you go, Dinas? Don't quit.
Mutoijo, please, don't chase her, please.
Step aside, Bosini. You can move me away. Chase Dinas. Go.
As Mutoijo was getting closer and closer, Dinas took the second bag with needles inside and spill the content behind her. The needles were into sharp and torn bamboo trees. Mutoijo body was scratched inside.
Ah! I get you, Timunas!
Mutoijo tried to get himself up from the bamboo field. He met it and still chased Timunas. Timunas then reached for the dirt bag, still stuck inside. The ground reached itself into a deep sea. Mutoijo almost jumped and had to swim to cross the sea. After some time, he managed to get across the water. Dinas saw the giant coming, so he reached for the last bag. He took the shrimp pass and threw it. The shrimp pass became a big sweat of boiling water. The mud slowly but surely drowned him. Helpless, he rolled out.
Help! Help!
Dinas then immediately went off.
ever. Since then, Timun must have mostly happily ever after. Well, everybody, from the story, we can take some lessons. First, we should not do something outside our home. Second, we should keep our promise. And the last, the kindness will be victified. Thanks for your attention. See you later and bye!
Thank you.